Here we go. Number two.
Let's get it. Let's get the number two on the screen.
If we get our number two on the screen, then we can get the number two music
number
video on the screen.
Number two.
Which is Climax.
By Usher.
Wow. And who would have thought?
I don't think anyone saw this coming. And how exciting it is to have an artist like Usher.
You just can't lose.
On the same planet at us, us.
I mean, think about it. He's somewhere just doing something in this planet.
And that just excites me, knowing that he's out there. He's probably in a house or some building, or maybe he's outdoors enjoying nature. But either way, I my heart beats a little stronger.
Usher.
Usher, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, Usher. He's making. He's
92
out there.
Million views on this one.
Here we go. This is the big one
That's
here.
Dang near 100.
Ooh.
Ooh. A lot of nice bass in this,
Nice bass in this one. I'm impressed.
So far we've got Usher in a vehicle here.
It looks like he's experiencing some pain. A lot of great emotion work here by him.
He's pensive for sure.
Ooh.
Ooh. He's got a chain.
Oh.
Maybe not gold, but I kind of like it.
Bracelet as well. Great facial hair.
Yeah.
Really shows the contours of his jawline. And
he's gone.
Great character work. It, you know, we might see some dancing in this video.
Oh, I love dancing.
I mean, here he comes.
Whoa.
We got the leather and the pleather.
Yeah.
The leather and the pleather.
I bet it's real leather, knowing Usher.
And a little bit of licking here going on. NSFW, if you ask me.
If you're at work, not safe.
It's not safe.
But it's passionate, and we gotta appreciate the passion of a human.
Mm.
We've all experienced moments of letting go and letting our heart overcome us, and that's what it seems like. What's going on here? Just kind of like, this is just what I feel, and they're sharing this moment together, and I think it's nice for that. I think it's nice for people to experiment and explore with their bodies.
And they clearly care about each other a lot. So I think that's important.
I mean, did you see the way he scampered up those steps?
He couldn't wait
to
see her. And we haven't really gotten a good look on her yet, so I'm very excited about that.
Yeah.
Whoa. Aggressive. Wow.
Hot and heavy.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Whose car is that?
What the heck?
Oh, no. Someone else in a leather jacket.
There's another person.
It's not leather.
Wow! Look at I'm thinking superstar.
The emotion work. Look at his stare.
A lot of light flares on this, and it just adds to the. Oh,
it's like he's cutting in and out.
Yeah, he
doesn't know what he wants. I don't know what I want.
Great.
Where's
choice
the song
by the
going?
Editor.
I don't know where the song is going. I'm excited. I'm extreme.
We don't know where we're headed.
I'm intrigued.
But it feels
I'm scared.
Right. We don't
but,
know.
But I think we're gonna reach a climax.
Nah.
Wow. Here we go.
Did you hear that little drum fill?
Just a little one. It just guided you in. It didn't have to. It wasn't insisting upon itself.
It was not.
It just tickled you as it dropped down into this.
Here I am. Mm. There I go. And just a pass. Wonderful. I could have that just kind of on loop, I think.
Yeah. Every time I walk through a door or something like that. Yeah.
Joe has arrived.
Oof.
Oh, he's seeing the argument.
And he is just burning inside. I mean,
whoa, we've got a weapon.
Oh, my gosh.
We've got a weapon on set.
Oh, my gosh. And here he goes. So,
don't do it, Ush. It's not worth it.
He's going. Oh, no.
Do we have a murder case on our hands?
Oh, my gosh.
Someone call the murder rampage.
Someone call the main character of the murder rampage, Jack, junior police officer in New York City.
We've got a crime to solve.
We've got a crime to solve, but you know what? I think Usher kind of, you know, he kind of screwed himself by putting it in the music video, because, you know, 92 million people have watched this, and I think I think it's kind of incriminating.
It's a bit incriminating to have all this video evidence of what you've done,
of what he has just done.
Camera crew in, you pull a gun out, and
crazy.
I mean, he didn't bring the camera crew inside the house.
Yeah,
but from the outside.
Yeah.
Oh, we've got some guests.
Guests? Visitors?
Oh, we just have an audience. All right. Mind.
Wonderful. Oh, he's whispering now.
No. I kind of wish his gold chain was out on the outside of
his shirt. Or his shirt, or at least his shirt was a little more open.
If his shirt was just off entirely, that'd be nice.
Yeah, yeah, he could take a lesson from Creed.
I agree.
Oh, here we go. Let's hear that.
Oh, they're running away. Oh!
Woo! Wait, so he didn't shoot him.
He shot.
I don't think he shot anyone.
I think... Maybe it's fired off a warning round.
Yeah, a little pew-pew. It's like, watch out. Don't.
Well, it was one pew-pew. It was just a one pew.
Don't take my girl.
Well, he took her.
Don't. Give me my girl back.
Yeah.
I don't know.
He's thinking. He's pensive.
So he hasn't decided whether he wants to shoot him or steal her away. I think these are all just his thoughts.
These are his
thoughts.
He's
just thinking.
He's not that.
And you know what? That's the twist.
I'm
twisted.
You know what? We're seeing so much thematic relevance from music video to music video because Scott Stapp of Creed envisioned himself on stage.
Yep.
That's the whole music video.
Yeah.
We've got Usher doing this. And who else in a prior music video just tonight?
Well, yeah, I think we assumed that Zendaya was envisioning because she was confident enough to go outside without her dress on.
Yeah, but I don't know if that was the vision I was thinking.
Mm. We went into the pants, and that was the envision of the party, maybe?
It's maybe just these two right now.
I would have to go back and watch the tape. I'm having trouble remembering, but he's still thinking about it. And let's see I'd like to know if he figures
this
out.
I'm glad we are on the same page now. We understand what's happening because I was worried for him. I mean, it was very cut and clear what happened.
Yeah.
He pulled a gun out and brought it into the house. And
he most certainly did. Here we go. So, I mean, he didn't do any of those things. He's just thinking about it.
Sure hope not.
He's struggling. I mean... He's video evidence here. He's going to get in trouble.
His voice is beautiful.
It's so high, but it really cradles
and
you.
It does.
It cradles you.
Cradling is the perfect word. It's soothing like
thinking about,
a baby.
So what do you think
cradle.
He's going to do? Is he going to go in? This is going to be it. Little bridge. He's thinking.
Woo!
Oh my gosh. Give it to me, you. It's so much passion.
He's really selling it.
He's fluttering his fingers.
The whole video has been passionate.
He's thinking about it. He's wondering. There's love making. There's guns. There's driving away. Which one is he going to do? Oh. What? What?
The production is fantastic.
I believe
this is a dip low.
He is thinking. I mean, you can't think forever, Usher.
You got to make up your mind, and I hope he makes the right decision.
And he leaves.
Wow.
You know what? She wasn't worth it. You know, because clearly she's in love. She's still in love with her husband.
Or whoever that fellow was. We don't know.
That's true. Clearly she's not in love with him. Enough.
And it's,
and you know, sometimes
it's not worth it. And he's a smart enough man to recognize, just walk away.
You got to take control of your life. And he took control of it there at the end. And I'm really proud of him.
Leave the gun in the glove box.
You know,
pedal to the metal. Get out of there.
The tough part is you grab that gun, you open up that car door. You're putting some things into motion that you cannot stop.
Retract.
Well, and that's what the slippery slope means, because once you've slipped, it's really hard to stand back up.
Yeah.
Wow. That's a great idiom. Ready for number one?
I am ready for number one.
I think we've reached the climax.
Whoa!
Number one. This is number one.
That feels like a setup, but I don't think it was.
Number one is going to be huge.
Number two was massive.
But before number one, the Murder Rampage on YouTube. Murder Rampage full movie. Search it. We're in it. It's great. It's wonderful. And it'll make you laugh. I guarantee that. But it will also make you cry.
It's a comedy. It's a drama. It's a drama. It's a dramedy.
It's a dramedy. It's a it might be a tragedy, but we're not going to tell you what happens in the end because that's for you to find out.
It is. Oh, I forget the genre, that detective mystery.
Detective mystery.
It's crime drama.
Yeah, it's a crime drama. It's a great film. Check it out on YouTube. The Murder Rampage full movie. And
so now, number two was Usher. Climax. And